of yesterday, and I've made up my mind.